I will complete in this video the half part. So as you can see, the half part of the Shah Rukh Khan portrait sketch. So this thing I will show you step by step. So let's begin. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In the last video I had already shown you how to draw the hairs of Shah Rukh Khan portrait sketch. So here I am doing part 2, and here I will show you the half portrait sketch how to draw in this tutorial. So here I am using only on 10B pencil. Yes, we will draw the full portrait using only one pencil, 10B pencil of Camlin. And in background I have used graphite powder and cotton to shade it. And here I am shading the ears. As you can see, I have taken a rough paper to protect the sketch. Okay, that's all. I will explain you everything, every techniques in this video. So here I am using the paper stump. If you have not, then you can check the description box. I have already put the link of how to make paper stump at home, so you can go down and check the link and then you can make your own paper stump. So now I want to welcome to my new visitors. If you're watching me for the first time and you are liking and loving to watch these videos and like to see the interesting videos regarding sketching or drawing, and you also want to make your career on sketch and you want to be an artist, then why are you wasting your time? Scroll down and subscribe my channel and give thumbs up if you like this video and hit the bell icon at all. If you have any queries, then feel free to comment in the box, I will reply you. Now I'm using homemade monotombo eraser. If you have also not, then don't worry, I have already made the video regarding homemade monotombo eraser. So I hope you like this video.
Thank you.
This is my homemade graphite powder. So you can check the link in description box, and if you want to see this video, then you can watch from there. And now it's gonna be complete the half portrait sketch of Shah Rukh Khan. And I hope you like this video, and if you like this video, then give thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching this video.